Can I use two monitors on my PS4? Yes, if you're using it just for gaming, you're going to need an HDMI splitter, a one in, two out. This duplicates on both monitors. But if you're using it for streaming, you're going to have to connect a laptop via HDMI to your second monitor while the first is for gameplay.